RoxAnne Tauriello Show takes you inside prison and jails as men reveal lives of sin and consequences. Hear God's amazing message of hope. Listen to the testimony of the infamous David Berkowitz and celebrities like Jerome Hines and Melba Moore, to athletes Marvis Fraizer and Charles Way, to Dr. D. James Kennedy and Joe Douglas. The RoxAnne Tauriello Show, where you'll find out how to receive from God forgiveness, a brand new life, and eternal life.
Passaic County Jail. On this special edition of the RoxAnne Tauriello Show, RoxAnne was invited to Passaic County Prison to interview a man who at one time was himself incarcerated there. Please stay tuned as we explore this intriguing story of heartfelt experiences from Reverend Marcus Riggins, once an inmate held inside its maximum security wing, but now chief chaplain at the Passaic County Jail. We now take you from the halls and cells of the prison to the sanctity of the chapel, located within its confines.
They're New York's NYPD, men of courage. See them on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show. Men behind the badge, speak from the heart. Victor Hernandez, a gun pointed in his mouth at moments from death. Carlos Aviles, president of a youth gang today. Detective Aviles executes warrants. These police officers and others have a common bond in Jesus Christ. Hear these dramatic testimonies beginning November 13th, Wednesday mornings at 6:30 a.m. on CTN. Charles Way, a fullback with the New York Giants football team, and he'll be joining us on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show as he speaks from the heart about his personal life, the New York Giants, and Jesus Christ, the Savior that he loves and serves. See Charles Way of the New York Giants on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show, October 15th at 6:30 a.m. on CTN. On this special edition of the RoxAnne Tauriello Show, we went to the Sullivan Correctional Facility to interview a man incarcerated for murdering six people and blinding, maiming, and paralyzing eight others. His name, David Berkowitz, formerly known as the Son of Sam. And what you will see and hear is an amazing story of God's love, mercy, and transforming power. He's Marvis Fraizer, former contender for the heavyweight championship of the world, who just happens to be the son of Smokin' Joe Fraizer. And he'll be joining us on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show as he talks about childhood memories with his dad and his own boxing career, and why, with all the fame, fortune, glitter, and glamour, he chose to repent and trust in Jesus Christ. The RoxAnne Tauriello Show with guest Marvis Fraizer, March 4th at 6:30 a.m. on CTN. The RoxAnne Tauriello Show takes you inside Rikers Island. Inmates reveal lives of loneliness, regret, anger, fear. Then hear God's message of hope. And inmates, as they desire to turn from sin, to receive Jesus Christ for forgiveness and a new life. Inside Rikers Island, a series beginning Wednesday mornings in February at 6:30 a.m. on CTN. Let your teens watch. She's Melba Moore, star of stage, television, and recordings, and she'll be joining us on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show as she talks about life in showbiz and how God, through Jesus Christ, gave her hope, peace, and joy during the trials of her life. See Melba Moore on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show this Tuesday at 8:30 p.m., Channel 25, and Wednesday, 10:30 p.m., Channel 6. He's Dr. D. James Kennedy, pastor of the Coral Ridge Presbyterian Church in Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and president of Evangelism Explosion, the first ministry in history to be in every country of the world. During an interview, I asked, can a person know for sure if they were to die tonight, they would go to heaven? Stay tuned as Dr. D. James Kennedy answers questions about your eternal future.
He's Dr. Joe Douglas, pastor of Sarah's Bible Church, the Church of the Christmas Drive-Thru, and he'll be joining us on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show as he talks about Old Testament predictions whereby Israel and the world could recognize the Messiah. The prophets revealed that he was to be born of a virgin, born in Bethlehem, and called the Mighty God, the Everlasting Father. Hear Old Testament predictions and their fulfillment in the Christmas story this Wednesday and Friday at 10:30 p.m. Channel 6. He's George McGovern, chaplain for the New York Giants football team and Yankees baseball team. And he'll be joining us on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show as he talks about his former lifestyle and why he chose to repent and trust in Jesus Christ as Lord and Savior. Chaplain McGovern of the New York Giants and Yankees this Tuesday and Wednesday at 8:30 p.m. Channel 57 and Wednesday at 10:30 p.m. Channel 6.
Greetings, I'm RoxAnne Tauriello, and we're here at the Williamsburg Music Theater in Virginia to interview Tom Netherton, whose presence, voice, and grace is part of making the Lawrence Welk Show one of the all-time favorites. We're going to take a break, and we'll be right back with Tom Netherton as he talks about his youth, the Lawrence Welk Show, and how fame, fortune, glitter, and glamour pale in comparison to the joy of knowing Jesus Christ as his own personal Savior. He's opera star Jerome Hines, and he'll be joining us on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show as he talks about being the star of the Metropolitan Opera, along with command performances before presidents and heads of state, and why, with all the glitter and glamour, fame and fortune, there was still a hole in his heart and a void in his life that Jesus Christ could only fill. Hear the true life story of Jerome Hines on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show. He's Martin Ferwerda, and he's preparing for full-time ministry. He'll be joining us on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show, along with David Berkowitz. What does a future missionary have in common with the former Son of Sam? Hear the dramatic story of Martin's involvement with Satanism and its rituals, and how God delivered him from a life of evil and bondage to serve the living God, along with David Berkowitz as he warns teens about Satanism and how Jesus Christ is truly the answer for their every need.
His name is Tony Loeffler, and like other inmates, he knows all about jails and prisons and what life is like when you're incarcerated and you've lost your freedom. Hear Tony Loeffler talk about God's forgiveness and delivering power from drugs and mental illness to a new life as a recording artist and president of the Solid Rock Evangelistic Association, the RoxAnne Tauriello Show, where the gospel is preached and God is glorified.
He's Lieutenant John Halbeisen, a born-again Christian who heads up and trains the SWAT and sniper teams in Franklin Township. Here on the RoxAnne Tauriello Show, as he reveals their training and the men behind the badge. And as a born-again Christian, how he honors and obeys God while still fulfilling his responsibilities. Mike Scavone was on top of the world, and he thought he was the cat's meow. He had a hit record and shared the limelight with Neil Diamond and the Beach Boys until drugs turned stardom to razor wire, bars, correction officers, and a prison cell. Hear the amazing story of how a rock star bent the knee and received Jesus Christ as his personal Savior and Lord. The RoxAnne Tauriello Show features the true life stories of alcoholics, drug addicts, prostitutes, murderers, TV and Broadway stars, pastors and evangelists as they reveal their former way of life and how they've come to repentance and faith in Jesus Christ and the dramatic change God has now made in their lives. The RoxAnne Tauriello Show, where you'll find out how to receive from God forgiveness, a brand new life, and eternal life.